Lioness can't live without male lions. Male lions are very important in a pride. Without males, lioness will face a difficult time. Hi, make sure you subscribe for more interesting videos. Alright, let's go! Lions as the only social cats live in a group called pride. This pride usually consists of as many as 40 lionesses and their young, and 3 adult males, with 15 being the average. Female lions usually do most of the hunting. Sometimes they work together to flush out prey. One lion will scare out prey towards others, making it difficult to escape. But sometimes there is a difficult time when there is not enough food to feed all the lions in the pride. Lions can take 7 to 8 days without eating, and if they don't eat, the cubs won't have enough milk to feed, and it's very dangerous because the lioness need enough food to feed their cubs. Small prey like antelope cannot satisfy the pride of 15 lioness, so in that situation they tend to catch a larger mammal such as buffalo, giraffes and even crocodile. But it's very difficult task for female lions to take down larger prey without male lions. In most cases, female lions need male lions to take down larger prey. And when it comes to security, male lions are primarily responsible for security of their prey. While they will participate in hunting, they spend the majority of their time on security patrols. They will defend their prey, this territory, which can cover up to 100 square miles. The reason why they do this is if another male from another pride comes in to take over the pride, the male lions must fight back and protect their pride. If they get defeated, the male lions which has taken over the pride will kill all the cubs and take over the pride.